When I knead the dough, in the first 5 minutes, when the dough is very sticky, I use parchment paper. And once the dough gets to be like this consistency, where it is not very sticky, I will use my hands with the help of a little bit of flour.